Back in it. Let's fight this dragon. Gotta fight this dragon, bro. This is the final play session, and I'm beating this dragon. I played an earlier play session. I know I said last time that there was a play session like later in the day. There wasn't. I was wrong. There was only one that day, but then there was one early in the morning. I woke up for that, and I grinded some shards to upgrade equipment. And by the way, I got all the equipment this guy sells. And I upgraded all the weapons. Plus my shield. Wait, did I? Hold on. Was it my shield? Yeah, I put the shield and the staff. I got some arrows. Just, you know, because we didn't have normal arrows. And I got this bastard sword I was swinging around. It's just a greatsword. It's like this. What was it saying? I guess it's that. I don't know what it does. Step in. Brace your armament. I don't know why it's like that. That's off. Brace your armament and step in a low stance that prevents recoil from enemy attacks. Follow up with a strong attack. Or an upward strike. Cool. Yeah, like that. Oh, not that? No? Can only be strong attacks? Okay. But... yeah, I was liking the longsword, just to have a nice quicker option, while also having this greatsword for more damage. And I equipped the glint sword to it, because that's good. I like the glint swords. I upped strength to 29. That was mostly to get a quip load up so I can wear this armor. And I have 2 levels. And I put vigor up some. To have more health and endurance, to have more stamina. I'll give 1 to each with this. And yeah. Guess I could show off the other weapons. The longsword had a stance change, when it was without the Ash of War for the glint swords. It's the same thing it has in 3. The scimitar, did I even check the scimitar, what it had normally? I don't think I did. The club hasn't changed. It has an attack boost yell thing. Axe? What does the axe have? An infinite slash. You can slowly walk. It just slowly drains your FP. So mow down people. Just walk through people like this. That's pretty cool. Wing spear is up. Lance is up. I upgraded the bow once. I bought a torch for dark places, but I don't think we're gonna be in dark places. I upgraded this dagger. Still don't have the faith for it. Maybe I should have put some points, like rounded out faith of 12 just to see. I guess we can check out what the scimitar did by itself. Spy. Doing this. Standard. Alright. Did that take it off? I don't think it took it off, actually. I think I have to... actually... Maybe it did. Let me just check, I guess. Nope. No. You did. Undo. That's fine. It's right there, right in front of me. Okay, it's got a big... not full circle, but almost full. A little more than a semi. Like, it's like 3/4 of a circle. But I put the lightning on it because I'm gonna equip it as my third weapon to see if dragons are still weak to lightning. And also it boosts its dex to B, even though I'm not a dex character. That's pretty nice. Let's have that second. You could be third. There we go. So we got big boy, faster boy with the glint sword, and an even faster boy with some lightning. Cool. Very cool. Let's go back to the swamp area. Yeah, that has to be it, because that's, yeah. Right. Cool. And I figured out how to do this, by the way. You set the whole triangle. And I also looked up that you can two-hand? Yeah. You have the whole triangle, then, hit the either L1 or R1 depending on what you want to two-hand. Since this falchion was in my right hand, I hit R1. Then to undo, it's just do it again. So cool, there's still two-handing, great. I'm learning things, yay. Oh, what the... No, not the turtle, this thing. Fucking bastard. Get over here. I'll just zap you. Jeez. Probably be on torrent, huh? Someone got hit. Oh, there he is. Wow. Someone survived. Good for them. Let's get a cheeky little zap in there. Okay, that did alright. Let's see what Glint Swords does. Okay. Glint Sword doing more. The lightning's faster. How far is that gonna reach? Pretty far. Pillage, pillage. Closer, Dragon Boy. Ag heal. Okay. Let's get on the torrent. Stinky. That didn't hit. Doesn't have that much range. Oh, Going back in. Buck up your ankles. Ooh. Trapped by his foot. So far, haven't gotten hit. Charge attack. Hit that poor... I don't even know what the fuck those things are. Like a barnacle? Some move that fucking decimates me. Like that. Okay. Set that up real quick. Get back on the horse. Buddy, hey, whoa, hey, buddy, please. Okay, you do that. Oops. God damn it. Drink that. I'm out of juice all around. He's also pretty low. I can set up my bullshit. Oh, get out of there. Oh, shit. Ah, you fucking crustacean thing. Crustacean's not the word. Barnacles aren't considered crustaceans. I don't think. Nah. Come on, you flying dragon. Why is that part of your name? That seems like a gimme. You know? It'd be weird if you weren't flying. Oop, okay. Fuck me. That one up. Get on horse. Get the fuck out. Okay. Ah, you fuck. Out the big sword and as much damage as I can. He always starts to the right. I should just always go left. And if it's a straight one, it doesn't matter. Left's the worst. Okay, that hurt. My horse. My goat horse thing. And we got that one left. It's fine. I got this. go. Dragonheart. What the fuck? That a material? Yeah, it is. No, that's the beast liver. It's a key item. Gain power of the dragon at the dragon communion altar. Excuse you? Dragonheart seized by a dragon tracker. It has a bizarre shape, molted by gravel, and it continues to beat vicaciously. An offering used at the Dragon Communion, consume a dragon's heart at the altar to make its power yours. While a terrible and savage looking thing, the heart has a peculiar beauty to it. Okay. I don't think I've seen a dragon altar anywhere. But maybe it's somewhere down here? Like, what the hell were those people doing? Before. They had, like, a pyre going on. Well. I did it. Oh, I did it. Well, the pyre's gone. Dragon altar. I don't think I've seen a dragon altar at all. Unless it's like over here somewhere. I've been down there. Bat. Dragonfly died apparently during that battle. That's where it ends. Okay. Wall. Crabs. Big ass crabs. A turtle that's beyond the fog wall thing. Following me. There we go. Let's sit down. I don't even see how many, I was about to say souls, runes we got. Not enough for a level up. Look at the map, I guess. Anything we haven't explored? Can't go that far. That's where Yura is. Not allowed to go that far. Arvale Gate, that's right, but it's blocked like right there. That's a dead end. That island is a thing, apparently. There's that merchant down there. Don't see a way to get to it? There's just a barrel out here. I wonder if you'll get like a boat or something. Guess we can go back to that merchant. I don't remember what he had. I bought those arrows from him, but that's all I remember. Could also look up if there's a dragon commune, whatever, shrine. How the fuck did I get that? This here's a good start. Hey, what up?
You again? I don't want any trouble.
I got no trouble, man. Purchase. I'm a fly. Incantation. And then the other gear, that's right. Not bad, I guess. Why not?
Well done? Well, be on your way then.
Okay. Let's see if anybody's found a dragon thing. It's on that island. Okay. How the fuck do you get there then? You can only access this region by passing through and completing the boss room in the Dissenter's cave. What the fuck is the center's cave? Seaside ruins. I've been to these. Merc ones. Was there another one? Am I missing one? Cave of Knowledge. Stranded Graveyard. Like around here? What? Excuse you? Looking for a dang- Oh, wait. Yeah, okay. I guess going that way, I just ignored it. Okay. Good, more stuff. Center's cave. We'll learn about this dragon shit yet. Okay, well I will need that torch, huh? Let's see what the torch can do, I guess. That wasn't a sneak attack at all. But it's alright. Three hits. Cave moss. What does the moss do? I have no idea. Probably a craftable item. A crafting item. Not a craftable. Drink. My good, can I check what the fuck this moss is about? Yeah. gives off a pale light in dark caverns. Faintly luminescent moss that grows in dark caverns. Material used in crafting. Okay. Speaking of crafting, we should probably just look at all that, see what we can make. Visions of a gorgeous view. Ambush ahead. Thank you. Up, dude. Fruit resin. What the fuck? Got a big boy? Got a big club. Alright. Really delayed that one. Stab. Ah, bloodstain. Sure, that sure is a lot. A lot of people dying in here. Doesn't seem that hard. That's a weird looking dog. Human chief? Two of them? Could you get off me? Thanks. Appreciate it. Damn shield having its own fucking thing, kinda annoying. I'm trying to set up swords here. Damn, that fucked him up. Oh god. Okay. Ran into those pretty well. So did he. Hey, assholes, leave me alone. Your chief is dead. Fucks. Demi-humans. Only half humans, huh? What does that even mean? Muggy noises. Alright, you guys can live since you weren't in the fight. That would take you back to the entrance, but this leads you to the dragon commune? Gonna get the memo, pal? Eat your chief? Yeesh. Behold, gorgeous view. Yeah, alright, we're on the island now. Okay, not this way. The little crab. He's chilling. Try running. The big crab gonna come out? Oh, okay. Okay. Goats. Jellyfish, okay. Light of grace, I'll take it. Nope. Not enough. Why were you red, huh? I'll kill you. Church of Dragon Commune. Communion. Well, still breathing? Oh, I didn't. That's not what I was trying to do, but it's something you can do. Something required ahead. Just eat the heart here. Can't use it. Altar. At the altar. Is there an altar? These are statues. Up, Jelly. Hey, Jellyfish, you know where I can find an altar? Don't ask, but I gotta eat a dragon heart while standing at it. Something's twinkling. Scarab boy? Feast upon flame. Is that another incantation? It sure is. Throw balls of raging fire. I should have been the cleric class. Apparently, I got so many fucking incantations. Guess we can check what's down here. Item? This guy's got an item. Some runes. Solid runes. A turtle. Install. Herba. What the fuck is that? Like an owl pellet? Big? From a big owl? Climb the dragon to some altar at some place. I don't see an altar. Dragon's heart at the altar to make its power yours. Don't really see an altar. If I can get up high somewhere. Raise for jumping. Usually the altar would be back there, the far end. Like hereabouts. Wait a minute. He had his horse in here. Okay. Oh god. Damn. Probably nothing even up here. Kind of want to see what the sign says. It probably just says, "Yay for jumping!" Some shit like that. Okay. Let there be. I did it. Great, fantastic. Here, good for you, bro. See an altar. I guess I'll look back at this site I was looking. See, where exactly? At the church's altar, you will be rewarded with incantation. Another incantation. Fucking Christ. Where is the altar? Am I stupid? Telling me. Nope. I made it. Okay. At least I'm not seeing anything that's, like, traditionally an altar. One of the statues an altar. Here by the crotch, is that an altar? Do an altar. You would think it'd be like right here, but I'm getting nothing. All the heads are missing. Does one have a head? Maybe that'll be it. Well, here's two heads? Some statues? You have a head and it's glowing. That doesn't work, apparently. I have a heart, please. I have a dragon heart. Somebody. Doesn't have a hand or feet. And they all like go into the ground. Here it looks like it broke off. So, guess he's a statue or dead dragons become statues? Leave them there? Are their bodies there? Elden Ring. God, I wish there was a sign letting me know. It's right here, bro. Like, that'd be great. Maybe it's a time of day thing? Oh. I have no idea. You think here or here? Oh, wait a minute. It is here. Great, fantastic. That didn't pop up before, right? I'm not crazy. The gray, yay! Another incantation, Jesus. Should we just grind and get faith? Just to see what the fuck we can do with this? Do I need an item in particular to cast that? Like, incantation. Like, I have a catalyst for spells, but does that work for faith? And that nomadic merchant wasn't selling anything that... I bought everything from you.
Always.
Maldok?
There are others of my people who yet survive in these lands. If the mood takes you and you meet one, then offer them some trade, won't you?
I have.
My people, wanderers all have long been spurned by the grace of gold, which is why we cannot settle. But instead are forced into this pitiful, unceasing journey. But thanks to that, things are not so different for us now, though the Elden Ring is shattered. I think this makes us kindred spirits of sorts. Your people, the Tarnished, and mine. Perhaps you don't need to hear this, but see that no harm comes to my kin. We have a saying, we wanderers. Lament not your solitude. Expect no sympathy, no regard, nothing. But if anyone dares harm us, show them no mercy. That is our code, so to speak. Just the way we are, deeply unforgiving.
Okay, that's it. Okay, well, I haven't hurt the other merchant, even though he's a dickhead. So I'll buy these containers. Yeah, I can make fucking bombs and shit. I haven't gotten a bell either. Am I like missing that? Fuck is it called? Bell. Just tell me. No.
Goodbye.
Was. It's down there. Spirit Caller's Bell. Location. Don't see it. Kept here too. Just missing something. I think I need a bell. Spirit Ash summons are not the same as skills. Yeah, it's worth it. Okay. In order to summon spirits, you'll first need to find their corresponding spirit colors, ash? Oh wait, yeah, okay. Once in your possession, you can use ash item call. Ash as an item to summon, wait, what? As an item? Like, really? And then I just, no. What? You should consume FP. Unless I need some certain stat for it. FP cost 55, 130, 10. No. Nope, nope, nope. Don't get it. Apparently I'm missing one. There's a jellyfish one. Summons a giant stationary jellyfish located from a corpse in Stormhill, the northwest, where all the jellyfish and gravestones are located. On a corpse in Stormhill in the northwest? Guess we can go look for it. What's the castle? So like over here? Because when does it become Stormhill? I think this whole area is Stormhill. Northwest, like over here. Guess. Bunch of jellyfish. Corpse, Stormhill, to northwest where all the jellyfish and gravestones are located. Jellyfish and gravestones, you fucking piece of shit. Jellyfish and gravestones. bud. Wasn't expecting that. Okay. Giant statue, man. Wish I knew you were here. That would have made the grinding for those much, much quicker. Not getting up. Any of you getting up? Or is it just the one? No, just the one. Okay. Still can't find these jellyfish. Don't see any jellyfish. Don't see any graves. Guess it could be up here before. Did they even drop from up there? Before the castle? Right there. Never killed that one. Hey, okay. See what that does. Oh, god damn it. Fuck. Shut up, Sticky. Ow. This tree, god. Okay, I'm gonna die. Ah, fucking tree, god damn it. Trapping me. Steak, we haven't done that. It's right there. Crossbow shooting assholes. God damn it. Who are you shooting at, bro? Fuck your stupid ballista. He noticed. About him, no? Two in that stake? Okay. Well, that's the castle right there. Set down here. See what that glint sword was all about. How about you? Is it always gonna be C? Oh, you turn B. Gain magic damage. Okay. Let's see it. Nice. Cool shit. Into a to the swords, the arc. Scimitar, I should say. Yeah. I don't see how where you would find this. Unless they put northwest, but they meant northeast? Maybe? Perhaps? It is a possibility. The wall starts right there. Jeez. Well, it kind of just ends here. There's where the giant dudes are. Cool. Okay. Cool. Very cool. What's this land octopus? You gonna fight him? This. Pickled fowl foot, fire pot, holy water pot, rope fire pot, sleep pot. I haven't used any of the sleep arrows. I should see how that is. Should put fire grease on something. Reveals more messages. Fire bone arrow, bone arrow. If anything, we'll make some fire pots. Some holy water pots. Okay. We can test those out on someone. Each other. Yeah, hit each other. Octopus. Shut up. Trying to find jellyfish. I won't even be able to summon it, but I'm gonna have it, damn it. Or not, because that's where this ends. Put a location, like a photo of where on the map. Because don't know. I wish I knew where the fuck the bell was. I don't got that either. I can go down to where I first saw jellyfish. Down here. But... not on Stormhill. Over here. Not anymore, I guess. Not really much to do here. Jellies here, not specifically here. Oh, man, there's these guys. I guess you can call them jellies. No jellyfish. Okay. Can fucking you also need to be near or around a certain monument to summon. The white icon on the left screen will appear and indicate... Oh. Really? Is that what it was? Around here you can do it. Seen it while I was around here. Is that in a tutorial? You can only summon once, I cannot summon during. Okay. Great. Crouching bows, nice grace, grace guidance. Map. Sanctifying, strengthening, rebirth, monuments, and monument icons. You must be near a rebirth monument to summon spirits from ashes. When you're close to Rebirth Monument, you'll be able to summon a monument icon will appear on the left side of the screen. Okay. Well, that's it. But I don't have a bell, and I don't see the icon, even though I'm pretty sure I saw one around here. Or maybe that's when I was fighting the tree sentinel, and maybe it was just like, yeah, you can summon during a boss battle. Okay. I assume. I ride around until I find that icon. Until that icon pops up, I should say. I guess. Oh wait, this is a cave? What the hell's in here then? Functional. Completely missed this. Maybe there'll be a bell at the end of this. Who knows? Alright, I put it away. Whatever. Seems pretty bright here. Wolves. Twin blade. Wow. Another weapon. Crazy. Oh, hold on. Let's see all of it. Charge R2. R2. Next step R1. Next step R2. Rolling R1. Rolling up. Two. Fire grease. Shut up. Okay. That back on. Fire grease. Test those out. Like, on you. Fire pot. Wow. All you have is 47 health. The old skeleton. Okay, that was it. But there was more to that. Okay. Is there a wolf boss in here, huh? Beastman of Firm Azula. Holy! 16, okay. Got an interesting weapon. Fire greased my shit up. Please. About a fire pot. 47. Meridian Amber Medallion. Is that my second equipable? Max stamina. Cool. Bell? Flask of wondrous physic. You find a crystal tier at the base of minor erd trees and elsewhere throughout the lands between. At Sites of Grace, you can mix two crystal tears in the flask of wondrous physic, and this will allow you to create elixirs of various custom effects. Cool. A corrupted crystal tear and a green spill crystal tear. Not a bell, though. Bell, don't have a bell. Great. Fantastic. Mix wondrous physic. This menu, you can mix two crystals. Well, we only have the two, so what can you do? Temporarily boost stamina in mixed physic. Causes concoction to explode if mixed. Huh. Okay. What the fuck is that gonna do then? And so now I equip it? That's there now. We get these. Understandable. Alright. So does this come back? Ouch. Okay. Yeah, it did come back. So will that hurt people around me? I assume? Not just me? Seems kind of lame, though. Yeah, 367. Okay. Kamikaze attack. Still no bell. I can summon here. So what if I put something on them? Will I be able? So I just have it. I just need to be at the place. Okay. I wish it told me that. I was expecting to acquire a bell at some point. That man is doing it though. See his health bar. I'll equip the others, I guess. Boom. Do it, mage man. I believe. Oh, it's not happening. All right. You win. Ow. Come on. Loser. Wait, I never checked the Twin Blade, anything. Spinning Slash. It's pretty good. Alright. This guy versus wolves, then. Get him, Wolfpack. Go! That man, right there. He's coming. Yeah, boom. Yeah. Fuck him up. Yeah, there you go. Those are some good boys right there. Come on, let's see how many guys you can kill. Come on. Aren't murderlating. Gang up on him. Mess him up. Damn. Well, what can you do? Didn't hurt this guy at all. That sucks. I should sleep on these guys. Hold on. Equipment. Or here, I guess. Bada bing. Noticed me. There we go. Poor baby. Not sleepy? I didn't expect it to just work on you. Oh wait, was he falling asleep? And I like woke him up with the other one. Come on. Okay. He wasn't. He wasn't falling asleep, but it made him falter a bit. Okay. Actually. Let's... try this on you. That was blocked. And he... did the counter. Whatever. Bastard. Oh. Tried burying him. One. Fucking. Side of grace. Let's try out. We haven't tried out the mob. And then we can try out the big boy. Do it! Get him! Oh! Yeah. These guys kinda suck. Come on. Get to work. What's a good use of that? Dead. Stop. Big boy. I'm gonna get my runes back. Take care of him. Alright, another one down. Hold up. I don't want to see him fight the big boy. Let's take care of these guys. I never picked that up. Just a fragment, though. Get out of here. Let them fight. Ooh. Yeah. Too much for him. This big guy. Okay, well, still didn't find the jelly. Jellyfish. Hold on. Go here. Try and find this jellyfish. Okay. Well, we found it. We go up here. Quite a bit of jellies. That's a shard. Is you? Oh, fuckers. Another corpse around here. Oh. That looks pretty important. Or I thought I saw a glow, but I guess it was just the glow of the jelly. Right. Do these skeletons really have to be here? I'm trying to look for a thing. And they're just getting in my way and being annoying. Oh? Oh, okay. You have to beat up their bodies. Okay. Didn't know that. Unless it's over here-ish? There's a jelly there. And there's more graves over here, okay. There's a red one up there. Why is he red? Why is he mad? Grab some poop, apparently. You guys good? What's going on? Hi. More skeletons. Okay. Hi, jellies. I'm just gonna pick it up real quick. Alright, don't be assholes about it. Don't be assholes about it. There we go. Right there. Let's see what this jellyfish can do. Okay. Can you poison him like that? Yeah, yeah, he definitely got poison. I believe in you, Jelly. He takes hits pretty well. At least from these guys. He's almost dead, Jelly. There he goes, what a champion. No, leave Jelly alone. I want to see him fight Pig Dude. Oof, 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 Jelly, run away! Oh no, Jelly. Oh no, Jelly. Damn. Yeah.
we go.
Okay. I think I did everything then. At least I think. Unless I'm missing some sort of cave, like I was missing two of them. Put that up a bit, I guess. I don't know. Alright. But, yeah, that. I'm really enjoying this. I can't wait until February. Holy shit. Oh. Elden Ring. Just. Little over 3 months, like 3.5. Okay. All right. Well, thank you guys for watching. This was fun. We'll definitely do this when it comes out. We'll definitely be playing this. And I'll see you guys in whatever I'm doing next. Bye.